Another chance here for Tarasaw. He's pumped it away, but surely it's going to go in. Oh, he's missed it. Well, what a miss that was. Tarasaw should really be ahead here. Well, it was punched away by Ziad Al-Samad. And Nawaisheh should really have followed that up and slotted it in, but he was, well, only about 5 yards out, if that. And somehow he missed it. Oh, Sharif Nawaisheh, here he is again. Well, how did he miss?